I await your return.
Savior, you're my last hope.
Conover, she's Meridian's savior, not yours.
It's just Aloy. What do you want?
Please, no one will listen. But the Eclipse, they're here in the Daunt.
Really, Conover? Aloy's the one that defeated them. You're bothering her with this hogwash now?
Some of them must have fled west after the battle at the Alight. I saw one of our sentries, Lorovic, sneaking off to meet with one. I tried to eavesdrop, but they spotted me. And then Lorovic tried to kill me. I fought back. It was him or me.
Unfortunately, there's no hard evidence that connects Lorovic to the Eclipse. And since Conover doesn't deny killing his fellow soldier, Nozar sentenced him to death.
What makes you so sure Lorovic was working with the Eclipse?
Well, I was too far to hear everything. But I heard them both say the word Eclipse.
It's not the most outlandish claim I've heard, but it's up there.
Crying Eclipse is a convenient way to dodge a death sentence.
If I have to die, so be it. But if we ignore this threat, others are going to die too.
Tell me exactly what happened.
Weeks ago, during a shift change, some trespassers slipped through the gate. By the time anyone noticed, they were halfway out the canyon. Nozar didn't see the need to give chase. Let the Tanakhs take care of them, he said.
Nozar wasn't one to be sidetracked, sun rest his soul. He tightened up the patrol schedules, reprimanded the sentries, and everyone moved on.
But I couldn't stop thinking about it. None of us are careless out here, meaning someone left it open on purpose. And Lorovic, well, he's always grumbling about officers. But on this, he was too quiet. And after the incident, he started acting different, jumpy. So when I spotted him sneaking out of the barracks after hours, I followed. I found him arguing with a stranger. And when Lorovic mentioned the Eclipse, I tried getting closer, but they hurt me. The stranger took off, and Lorovic lunged at me with his knife. Instincts took over. Sentries heard the scuffle and found me standing over his body.
Why don't you believe him?
We combed the woods. Searched Larovic's bunk, searched it again, didn't find anything. Look, Conover's a good man. I don't believe he murdered Larovic in cold blood. But Nozar only listened to facts, and those who remain follow his example. And that fact is, Conover killed his fellow sentry. He doesn't deny it, right?
No, but more Eclipse
are out there. And considering there's no evidence backing up this Eclipse story, well, we can't question a dead man. But hey, if you find a bunch of Eclipse soldiers hatching an evil plot in the woods, please do let us know.
The meeting you witnessed, did you hear anything else about their plans?
No. But the clearing where they met is just east of here, across the river.
A dozen soldiers have already searched it, Conover. There's nothing there.
I can see things others can't. If the Eclipse are in the Daunt, I'll find them.
Thank you, Aloy. Sun bless your search.
Don't get your hopes up, soldier.
You're back.
And I need to ask you something. I have to get...
I know.
Thank you.
Pleasure trading with a true machine hunter.
This must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Bloodstains. It's a good place to start a journey. I'll stash this away for later. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks. Leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Be easy to follow the trail up ahead now. I can get it from my stash later. Blood. A lot of it. Whatever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Someone set up a lookout down here. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Not a bad view of barren light. I'd have to spy on it. The trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
No, Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he's lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra, and now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Bob will suffer.
What if Lorovic talked and they know we're coming?
What if I stick this knife down your throat?
Save it for the heretics.
If it weren't for that cursed Nora, something would be out.
Only we'd caught up with Vezra earlier.
No use crying about it now.
Soon we will mock him, and all will fall.
You really think Vezra has found a new place for us out west?
You see that too?
I didn't see anything.
Stop! Now! That Outlander's here! I'll cut you again!
More Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. It could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. Your blood out trying to get here. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse Empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past Barren Light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barren Light. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I thought that'd be the end of it. Guess I was wrong. I'll stash this away for later. Thank you.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Baronlight. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But the other officers, they may not be convinced by your words alone.
If they need proof, show them that. And tell them this man risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to the right people.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Baron Light weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I want to help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.
You know I don't like you.